Faiths, denominations, and beliefs. I ask all of you to please stand and receive. so much for the gift you've given us as the United States of America. Please light every step and protect our brave servicemen and women, the ones of the past, our faithful veterans, the ones currently serving this great nation, and the ones that will serve in the future, our children. Heavenly Father, protect us all as Americans, and know that everything we do with your guidance and your love. Heavenly Father, take the ones that you've called home, and let your perpetual light shine upon their face. And please bring the ones that are still out serving this great nation in any capacity home quickly and safely. We ask all of this through Christ our Lord. Amen. Now, ladies and gentlemen.